Linking fractions and decimals. Sometimes we need to refer to amounts that are in between whole numbers. For example, a builder might need a piece of timber cut to a length longer than 2 meters but shorter than 3 meters. In instances such as this, when we need to refer to a number that isn't a whole number, we have a choice. We can use a fraction or we can use a decimal. Fractions and decimals do the same job, they just do it in different ways. We're going to look at how fractions and decimals are linked, and how we can convert between them. Before we do this, we'll quickly review place values. These are the ones, the tens, the hundreds, and so on. Separating the whole numbers from the decimal numbers is a decimal point. Here we have the tenths, the hundredths, the thousandths, and so on. Take this decimal, 0.1. It can also be read as 1/10, because this is the tenths place. What does 1/10 look like as a fraction? You guessed it, 1/10. The decimal 0.1, or 1/10, is the same as the fraction 1/10. They're equivalent. Here we have 2/10, or 0.2, 3/10, 4/10, 5/10. Did you notice that we can simplify this fraction? 5/10 is the same as 1/2. You've probably seen 1/2 represented as 0.5 many times before. 6/10, 7/10, 8/10, 9/10. After 9/10, we have 10/10, which we know is just one whole. Let's move on from tenths. Look at this decimal, 0.01. This is the hundredths place. So we can also read this decimal number as 1/100. As a fraction, it would look like this. 2/100, or 0.02, 3/100, 4/100, and so on. Now that we're at 10/100, what do you notice about the decimal form? We have moved into the tenths place. 10/100 is the same as 1/10. We can also see that from this model, as 1/10 is overlaid on the 10/100. 10/100 is written as 0.1. The last zero is not needed. Here we have the decimal number 0.14. It can be read as 14/100. We can see that it is made up of 1/10 and 4/100. 1/10 plus 4/100 equals 14/100. Here is another, 0.68. It can be read as 68/100. It has 6/10 and 8/100. 6/10 plus 8/100 equals 68/100. Practice converting between fractions and decimals as you complete the following table. Pause here while you work. Let's go through the answers. Number 1. 2/100 expressed as a decimal is 0.02. Number 2, 0.47. There are 4/10 and 7/100. As a fraction, it is 47/100. Number 3, 53/100 as a decimal is 0.53. Number 4, did this zero throw you off? This decimal number has 8/10 and so is written as 8/10. You might have written 80/100, which is also correct. Let's try a couple more. 3/10 plus 6/100. Show the answer as a decimal, Pause here. The answer is 36 hundredths, 0.36. One more. 9 hundredths plus 7 tenths. Show this as a decimal, and be careful with this one. Pause here. The answer is 79 hundredths, 0.79. Remember, fractions and decimals do the same job. They both show amounts that are in between whole numbers. EasyTeaching.net